Once you've signed in, you'll be presented with a dashboard. At the top, you will see a holding place for your profile picture, name, and your latest WHS Handicap Index. Below this, you will see a graph of your Handicap Index progression and your scores, which you can scroll through. On the footer menu, you will see options to add friends, enter scores, and view messages.